17 is...
Thank you so much. It's been a pleasure to be here and to just get my name out there and just be here and work with Sir Tom. It's been a pleasure. And I thank you for every step of the way, Tom. It's been amazing.
Where do you go from here, Dina? What are you going to do next?
This doesn't stop now. I'm going to be out there. I'll get albums out there and just get my music out there and show everyone. Spread the love and positivity, you know, in this world. That's what it's all about. And that's what I'm going to do. And I'm so happy for Molly. You deserve it so much, Mom. So much.
And go and visit Liverpool.
Oh, yeah, of course. Go back to Liverpool and see all the Scousers.
Molly. Oh, my word! How are you feeling?
Someone pinch me.
I'm pinching her, and it's definitely still real. You have a record contract.
All I can say is thank you, and I, from the bottom of my heart, I am so, so... I'm shocked. I love you all. I am so, so glad that you've stuck with me through this. And you are my inspiration now. Like, you are. You are my inspiration.
Congratulations. Congratulations. Not only do you have a record deal, but your version of I'll Never Love Again is going to be available to stream and download as your first ever single after the show. Well done. So, look at a little face. So that's it. Molly is your winner of The Voice 2019. It has been a truly epic series. Thank you to all of our singers, to David Tench and The Voice Band, and to our brilliant coaches, Ollie Mers, Sir Tom Jones, Jennifer Hunter.